Hi everyone, this is Prima and welcome to my channel. Before we start, please subscribe and don't forget to like and share this video. We are here at the Great Buddha in Nara, Japan to discover and study its culture and tradition. Nara Park established in 1880 AD. It is one of the oldest parks in Japan. Deer in Nara are friendly and roam the city freely. They have been seen as heavenly animals, protecting the city and the country. Traditionally thought to be messenger of the gods, they know as a bowing deer because they oftentimes bow their head before fed. Todaijin. It is a Buddhist temple in Nara. The temple was founded when Nara in the hope that it would bring peace to Japan. There are two statues of guardian warriors at the temple main gate Nandaimon. These are Kongo Rikishi, the statue with its mouth open, Agyo, symbolizes beginnings in the Buddhism. The one with its mouth closed, Ungyo, symbolizes the end of things. Together, they represent the Buddhism view of the universe. The two Nyo are there to guard and protect the temple from evil, spirit and demons, but also human robbers. Todaijin is also known for hosting a wide variety of annual events. In March, a ritual called Shunie is held as commonly known as Omizu Tori. On behalf of the people, the priests provide sins redemption and offer prayers for the security and happiness of the nation. Then comes the climax of the events called Otaimatsu Festival, flaming torches around the open balcony of the temple. The onlookers press in directly below the balcony because if the spark touches you, it is said you will have good fortune the rest of the year and free of illness. Todaiji's main hall, the Daibutsuden. The Great Buddha Hall held the record as the world's largest wooden building in the world. It was registered as the World Heritage in 1998. Emperor Shomu built the Daibutsu-sama, giant Buddha statue, also called Rushana Butsu, as a prayer for good fortune in all things, as based on Buddhist teaching in the year 752 AD. The 15 meters tall seated Buddha is the world's largest bronze Buddha in the world. It's about 500 tons and coated by the gold. It is reported that half of all citizens at that time of construction assisted with erecting the statue. It has been restored several times, but some original Nara era pieces remain, such as the flower petals and stomach section. The Great Buddha of Nara. Attention should be paid on the hand of the Great Buddha of Nara. The hand is actually webbed, meaning that it saved people without linking water, without fail. The Great Buddha bends the middle finger of its right hand slightly, which is semui, meaning that you don't need to be afraid of anything. It is also bent the middle of finger of its left hand, meaning that it grants your wish. The hole in the pillar, there's a small hole which is said to be exactly the same size of the Daibutsu nostril. The legend says that if you manage to pass through this hole, you will attain enlightenment in the next life, you will be granted good health and protection from bad luck. Kofukuji used to be the family temple of the Fujiwara, the most powerful aristocratic clan during much of the Nara and Heian period. Tokundo, one Sakya worship hall at Kofukujin in Nara. I'm inviting everyone to visit Todaiji Great Buddha in Nara to widen your knowledge and experience the rich culture of Japan. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and share this video. Pakipindot na rin po ang notification bell. See you on my next video. Mata ne!